I heard that you decided you're going to end your life. All right then, no one's going to stop you. You've taken the decision and you're just about to die. But hey, on the other hand, just before you die, why don't you try chai? And if you don't believe me, believe what you're going to see. Before you die, try chai.
Nothing like a hot cup of flavored tea to start or end your day with. Yes, it's got antioxidants like polyphenols, which is a great way to keep good physical health. But ever heard of a tea being an antidepressant? Welcome to Chai 316, India's only free chai stall where the waiter or waitress serves you tea along with a friend. That's right, Chai 316 is a cafe where one can order for chai and the waiter and waitress who serve you chai become your friend and listen to your problems. All the people working for Chai 316 are not just any friend. They are guys who are certified counselors and work towards helping their customers beat depression and suicidal tendencies.
The first thing that we do is we serve tea and we start with a very casual talk. We ask their name and then they start to share the problem. The problem is with the studies and some with relationships. And so we help them out and we pray for them. They feel very relaxed and they feel that the burden has been laid out because there is someone to listen to them.
Now that you're excited about Chai 316, you have to hear from the man behind the cafe.
I contemplated to commit suicide because nobody wanted me and nobody could think that there was any good thing left in me. And the teachers usually were always, they used to use this word, you are useless, you are hopeless, you are good for nothing. And these words, after a certain point, they become part of your life.
Yes, he holds the world record of being the fastest man to travel 245 countries in 6 years and 6 months. He is the creator of the world's first bongo guitar, and now this man is on a mission to set you free from depression. Before we tell you why Dr. Benny started Chai 316, you should know a little bit about his incredible story of kissing death. Benny's father was an esteemed scientist at the National Aerospace Laboratories and only had high hopes for his son to follow his footsteps. But Benny was not like his father. Benny excelled in forgery and expertise in the art of lying, having a fiery and explosive temper. What's worse, as a young person, he developed severe asthma, which required him to take cortisone steroids and resulted in rheumatoid arthritis, 60% lung damage, and a weakened immune system. But one day, he heard a voice which changed his life forever.
I really give the credit back to God. And I heard a voice saying, even though you are called useless, I still need you. I can transform your life and make you a new person. And he changed me. And he brought music into my life. And at 19, I picked up an old broken guitar, collected broken strings, tied them together and put them on the guitar. And I used to practice 7 hours every day with one sheet of chords.
Suddenly, a 10th standard dropout was playing a major music festivals and Benny was making a name for himself in the world of music. His faith in God was so much that he believes that he has even been able to create the world's first bongo guitar, which elevated his image as a musician in the world.
In 2004, I got invited to play for the official welcoming of South African athletes at the Olympic Games in Greece. And there is when I asked God to help me to design a guitar the world has never seen, so that I could share to the world that even though I was a dropout, I was thrown out of school, I was considered useless, but when He transforms my life, there can be beauty that can come out of brokenness too. And that's how I designed the world's first and only guitar with drums inside.
It seemed like Benny's association with God was not done. He was now all set to travel the world with a guitar, no money, and faith in God. A voice once again spoke to Benny and said that everything will be taken care of, and Benny set off to break the record of being the man who visited the maximum number of countries in the world in the shortest time.
So when I prayed, I felt this urge, this voice saying that, Benny, you will travel to every country by 2010. There has never ever been a musician who's been to every country, whether it is Michael Jackson or A. Rehman or Shakira or whoever it is. So I said, God, when nobody has ever done this, how can I do it being an ordinary boy from Bangalore? And I put my faith and trust in God, and He provided. He told me, I will provide for you. You take the step of faith. That's the beauty of faith. Faith is a miracle worker where what you cannot do physically, you can really see something happening in life.
Even to this day, people cannot believe that a man who almost committed suicide traveled the world with his music and today is invited to speak to some of the biggest universities in the world. While everyone studies geography in school, this school dropout has lived geography and is now trying to help students realize their true potential. Chai 316 is a concept which allows students to hang out every day and drink chai at a cost of their choice. The chai served here is by waiter and waitresses who are certified counselors and sit down with the customer and listen to their problems. All the volunteers who work for Chai 316 take a year off from their professional careers and use this opportunity to help students with depression and suicidal tendencies.
God gave this idea to build this facility called Chai 316. Chai means life in Hebrew, and 316 is a verse from the Bible called John 316. And this is a 400-seater cafe where we only serve tea, five varieties of tea. A company called Sion, they supply our tea. And the price of the tea is decided by the students. And all the volunteers who work here as volunteers, they are waiter and waitresses here. So as they serve chai, their goal is to sit down and listen to the students and share value and importance back into their lives.
The volunteers include Benny at Chai 316 are proud to be called as waiter or waitresses and claim that it gives them immense happiness to help people beat depression or suicidal tendencies.
I was excited. It's good to be a waitress sometimes. And more than just being a waitress, working with chai excited me more, because what we do here in chai is not just being a waitress, but we cater to the people's need. You know, they go through a lot of stuff. And personally, I've been through a lot of stuff, so when God has helped me to come out of it, and here I have a platform to work with people.
It's been a year since Chai 316 began, and the customers have only increased in number. Some of the customers have made it a ritual to visit the cafe every day and believe that just having someone to share your problems can make a big difference in fighting depression.
When I initially started coming here, I was really ashamed of my life, because there was a lot of things that were happening and I wasn't really in the place to talk to people. But then as I began coming here, I started talking to a lot of people. So it's been such a blessing for me, because people here don't judge you based on what you've been through, but they look at you as the person you are. I think that's the best part about the people in Chai.
Bengaluru is also called as a suicide capital of India. Dr. Benny Prasad wants to change this image India has and is working to start such more cafes in the country to serve the youth from the claws of death and help them realize their true potential.
Bangalore is the suicide capital of India. We talk about IT capital, we talk about so many things, but what a sad title to have. And we want to see that change. And we have just started off with a small initiative of being available for young boys and girls at the point of their need. And I really hope that there will be other people around the world who want to take up the similar concept and just do something good to the society without expecting.
Failure, success, joy or pain, nothing is permanent in life. It's all about finding your purpose in life, and the world will seem a much better place to live in. With Café like Chai 316, you know that you are not alone and that there is someone waiting to serve you chai with a friend.
So the next time you're depressed, you feel there's no meaning to life, you feel very lonely, come here to the Chai 316, sit down and order chai. With chai, you'll have a waiter or a waitress to give you chai and a piece of advice. Listen to your problems, share your problems with them, and you will feel lighter. The world is a very big place to feel lonely, my friends. And thanks to Mr. Benny Prasad, who conceptualized this Cafe 316, that there will be lesser people committing suicides today, and there'll be lesser people committing suicides tomorrow, because life definitely has a purpose. It's all about finding the purpose in your life. With Chai and camera person Mantesh, Vivek Vinayak, reporting for News 9, Bengaluru. The Chai.